Next stop, Roscoe Street Station. And Alex.
What are you smirking about, Max? Your family is dead. And my fucking voice is still like a 14-year-old's. For God's sake. Oh god, I'm double wielding now. I wanted to use this. I wanted to use this thing. Well, apparently it's cardboard. Aha.
Kiss it goodbye.
Was I too late? Oh, I saved him.
You saved me, man.
Yes, I did.
The pressure was too much. I had sunk down to their level. It wasn't worth it. Nothing was.
Oh, quick save with F5. Good, good. Now I can take this guy out. Well, that was an accident. Alright.
What's going on here?
A massacre. These armed thugs just appeared from nowhere. We need to get help. I can make the call from the control room one floor up. Can you take me there?
Sure. Sounds good. Follow me.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I gotta fix my legs.
We need to go and call help.
I know! Move! Move!
Frankly, I'm too scared.
Crouch, Max. Jesus. I'm screwed here. Well, you can't be the best. You can't be soft. You gotta be crunchy. That's terrible. I'm cutting that out. I don't like that. No! Yeah, I keep forgetting about quick saving because I don't quick save because I'm not a faggot. Alright. Making progress. Making progress.
Almost gave me a heart attack. I nearly shot you.
Alex, am I glad to see you?
What the hell's going on? There are more corpses here than at the city morgue.
He's gonna die.
Tunnel job straight.
Look out!
Through the old station wall. Is this why? This is Lupino's game.
This is Lupino's doing? Lupino's men? Really?
You sure know how to take a place?
Oh my god.
No, it's locked.
No.
If it's Lupino, it's.
Walt, no! Heisenberg!
There was nothing I could do. He was dead. I could tell by the...
Where am I getting my meth now? His eyes.
I enjoyed that soda almost as much as I enjoyed licking the sweat off the back of that Asian hooker. It was very...
I don't even know where I was going with that. Look at all these damn pills. After that last soda, I wasn't very thirsty.
As I entered the hotel room, I spotted the Asian hooker. He was sweating.
Forget. What's in here?
Nothing.
What's in here? Yeah, chest. Everything I need. Except money! How am I gonna support my wife and get- Yes. Oh, Jesus Christ, I didn't run that fast!
Halted!
I guess shooting him point blank with a shotgun wasn't enough. I had to do it twice! What is this? Silent Hill Downpour?
Previously on Lords and Ladies.
Lady Amelia, Marquis Valentine asks for an audience.
Thank you, Lawrence.
My lady.
My lord.
And now, an all-new episode of Lords and Ladies, brought to you in part by Acer.
No, I was gonna sneak up on you.
First moment we met, upon that distant forest path, there has been sunlight in the autumn leaves blazing like the colors of your hair.
Oh, my lord, you should not speak so.
But my lady, I must.
My lord, no, I forbid you, this cannot be, this must not be.
But why, my love, why?
My lord, it is too dreadful, do not force me to speak the words.
My lady, I beg of you, I must know, I would rather die than not know.
Yes, my lord, we should both be dead, for this shame is too great for the living. My lord...
We will never know! We will never know!
It's Payne!
No, it's not.
I found Muerte's room.
Oh, Jesus. Wow.
Muerte received a letter.
It missed. Who's coming?
Messy inside.
Who's coming?
What?
Who's coming?
Puke.
Who's coming? Who's coming? Who's coming? Who? 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 Who's coming?
You're gonna die.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Die.
I'm gonna die.
Die.
Who's coming? Who's coming? Who's coming? You tell me who's coming. Where is he?
Puke.
Who's coming? Why do you want to kill me?
I'm gonna hurt you.
Why do you want to hurt me?
Yeah. I'm gonna hurt you. I think no. I died.
Oh.
I think I'm dead.
Oh, okay, you're dead.
I'm dying.
It's okay, guys. He's dead. He can't do anything. Oh, that don't look good. This is a bomb. Here you go. Well, that didn't do shit.
I think I died.
You died?
I think I'm dead.
You're dead?
I don't know.
You're dead? No!
You should make better life decisions.
Aha! You snakey bitch. Oh my god. There must be no evidence. These films are hurting our children. It is destroying our society, and we must burn it all! It is disgusting! And Max is a good person. He saved us all. Hey, I actually destroyed most of it. I'll just keep one for myself.
There was a key on the table.
That's a big-ass key. I'll take it. bar key. It's probably for the restaurant. What kind of shop is this? They sell TVs that don't even work. Oh. Nice job. What?
The whole building was rigged with explosives.
No way. I don't believe you. Hey! The whole building is rigged with explosives! We have to get out.
You're gonna die.
You're gonna die if you stay here. Look, I have some painkillers. You're going to die. Not a lot of ammo for the Ingrams. Where'd he go?
To heaven.
Enough with the shit chat. You gotta go. Oh my god! That was close.
It's never been this cold. Never ever. It's like the sky's falling.
Yes, sir. It's the end of the world as we know.
Man, I don't feel fine.
Is it cold?
Not a thing.
I'm freezing my butt off.
Here you go. Max Payne, Good Samaritan, helping the homeless. Rave playthrough! Rave playthrough! Rave playthrough!
To get to the roof, I'd need to get to the elevator through the locked door up ahead.
Rave playthrough! Rave playthrough! Rave playthrough! Rave playthrough! I had to teach them. There's no other way. You guys wouldn't understand. Rave playthrough. Rave playthrough. You gotta teach them not to infest these apartments. That's the only way you can teach them. And by teaching them with this strategy, they will never do it again. It's Payne! It's Payne! It's Payne!
Okay, John.
All right. Come right in.
It's a trap! It's Payne!
It's Payne!
Thank you.